messages and everything, I don't see the same movement they're seeing. I'm talking to people that are plugged in, people that are part of the groups. There is a whole lot of chatter, but I'm not seeing the payouts that they're claiming have already happened. I am catching a lot because I do have some great African contacts. So from Ethiopia to Somali, and heck, Somali is even using a 20-year-old currency from an old central bank as they prepare to reset. Getting the same out of Ethiopia, a number of the CFA, the Central African Franc countries like Mali, a lot of chatter about the impending reset as they are talking about it openly and on the streets there, which is just great news. Who hasn't seen the video of what could be Angela Merkel going into a prison transport, guys? I don't know the reality on that one. I have done all kinds of digging, but can't get anything I consider solid on that one. Big one. What I'm getting from my paymasters is still about 2 days out. I think we're going to need more like a couple of weeks. Mr. C thinks we're still going to need a few months. But that's the chatter I'm getting. I'm not getting anybody saying today or last night or yesterday, not a single one that is plugged in and actually on the ground in those locations.